everybody. Imperfection is beautiful. Your abstract motivational artist, Lisa here. Always, always love your imperfections. To those who don't know me, I'm an abstract artist in the Lehigh Valley, and I create positive and motivational pieces out for the community. And I'm also a motivational speaker for the young adults and teens. And basically, I speak a lot about how to have a positive mindset when going through a difficult time, a challenging time. We all go through difficult times, but the only way for us to overcome our difficult time is when we have a positive mindset. Yes. So, you guys all know me. I started creating an awesome, amazing coloring books. Yes, coloring books. I created all different types of things: nature, animals, kids, little girls, toddlers, men, women, mindfulness, peaceful coloring, all different things. And I also customize too. So yes, all these coloring books, this is all fun we can all do. And the reason why I'm creating this coloring book at this time is because we are going through a crazy time. We are going through such an overwhelming anxiety built-up situation, the pandemic and just the COVID-19, and it's very, very hard at this moment. So I want, as an artist, to kind of be a little hero here and help out you guys by purchasing my coloring books. Only $15 for a coloring book, and for each purchase, for adults they'll get coloring pencils, and for kids they will get crayons. So but only a limited time here, you get a free bracelet. I only have 14 left. Yes, 14 left. So, this says, love your imperfections. If you can see it, yes, you can see it a little bit. So, it's definitely goes with my artwork here. So, yes, $15, definitely check it out. I have all those things in my Etsy account, so you can definitely check out my account for this. It's just a way for us to really calm our anxiety, calm our minds, and all those things. But for right now, I want to talk about the things, like reason, also another reason why I created these coloring books. Some of the drawings here, I'll give you an example. Some of the drawings here you see are drawings that I've done in the present and the past time. So for kids, they will have it very, very special in their coloring book because this here is a notebook filled with all drawings that I've done since I was a little girl. Back in like when I was 8 years old, 10 years old, maybe 6 years old. And I'll give you a little bit of some things you can see here. I created this. I'm a big, huge fan of horses, so there's nothing but horses here. So I did like little insects here, little animals. I always love animals, so this is what I did here too. All these fun things I've done, I just wanted to include this in my coloring books because it's always been a dream of mine since I was a little girl to have my drawings here out in public so people can see my work. And I was like, as an adult right now, it's like, I don't know how that's gonna happen, but I made it happen. So these kids will have such a great moment, just the color on the things that I've drawn back then and maybe around their age. So it's just very heartwarming and personal touch in these coloring books. Also, I'm more of a painter right now. So I have a painting here. It's called Posy Tree. And I transfer it into a coloring sheet. But instead, like, I couldn't take a great picture of it because it was too busy. So instead, I just drew it out. and try to make it identical so the books can color too. So yes, I have another one of a painting here with Buddha, because I know Buddha is such a huge thing now. So Buddha with a quote here. I have a drawing of that. I have, you know, drawings of just simple, nothing complex. I'm not the type of very fine detail type of person here, but it's very calming, especially for adults and teens, and for teenager boys who likes Assassin's Creed. I got you. My brother, he's always motivating me to challenge myself to draw out some different game logos and stuff. So I have some Pokemon too. I was very huge back then with Pokemon. So yes, so I wanted to talk to you about that and tell you about all these fun coloring books. So if you're interested, please check out my Etsy account. And not only that I want to talk about, but I also want to talk about the benefits. Yeah, the benefits here. I believe that, yes, I'm providing you coloring books, not only just to entertain you and keep yourself busy in this boring time, but I also want to give you something that's beneficial for you, for your mind, for your body. So there's some things I actually research online. So I taught myself here. I learned that coloring books can really help you reduce stress and anxiety. Coloring has the ability to relax the fear center of your brain. Coloring does the same thing as you're meditating. So in your brain, when you're meditating, it has the same kind of way. Just a relaxation of your brain. Your brain works the same way as it's meditating, and coloring does the same thing. So it's amazing. It's just so cool. It also helps you reduce your thoughts, and it really rests your mind. So it's awesome. It also improves your motor skills and your vision. So this requires you to work the two hemispheres of the brain to communicate each other. So choosing colors generates a creative thought process, which is really cool. And if for any of y'all are having a hard time sleeping, coloring can really help calm your mind and calm everything down, and it'll help you sleep better at night. And also, by reducing the light, it really helps you sleep better, and it reduces the levels of your hormones and melatonin. Also, it improves your focus. So it requires a lot of your focusing. It opens up your frontal lobe, which controls organizing and problem solving. So, and it also the best thing ever, it helps you feel like you're in the moment, that you're in the moment. So, yeah, that's all I want to talk about, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a like, give it a share. Really pass this on to the community, because we all need to color. We all need to have fun. We all need to just get back in our childhood life. Abstract Motivational Artist, Imperfection is Beautiful. Always love your imperfections.